Hello and welcome back. This video is completely based on barend lights and about their quality. Well, it's obvious that you get what you pay, but it was a sad mistake that I have made. But however, it was not the worst of all. This video will show you the difference between the cheap barend light and the expensive one. The cost difference between both of them is 2000 rupees. So now I will tell you why not to go for the cheaper one. The main purpose to install them is for better visibility for the ongoing traffic, as they define the complete width of your bike. I had a very bad experience while returning from Alibag, as my stock headlamp is not as good. And if you observe from the back end side, only your tail section is visible when you are in a very dark area. And that's why you need to install them for safety purpose. The one on the SF is the Eclipse barend light, which costs around 2400 rupees, while the one installed on the Naked is just 300 rupees. Both work absolutely fine, but now I will show you what exactly the difference is. On the left is the Eclipse, which is a perfect bright light, while the one on the right is way too much brighter and feels quite irritating to your eyes. Here is a side-by-side comparison for the same. Also, when you turn the turn light indicators, the orange light starts blinking while your DRL remains on. And you can see the orange light is not visible due to the white light. It only looks good when your white light is turned off, and well, it's obvious that you cannot do at night because it's directly connected to your headlamps. The cheaper ones also doesn't get any warranty, but for the Eclipse you get it. Also, we have to take the price into consideration, which is 8 times more than the cheaper one. The cheaper ones also get heated up quite quickly. So do make a wise decision before you purchase them. And if you ask me, I would blindly recommend you to purchase the Eclipse. Meanwhile, let's see how long the cheaper ones last, so that even I can upgrade to the Eclipse. Till then, ride safe and thank you for watching.